To Motown, from all time periods from King Charles I to King Charles III. So, our next piece of music, many of you may recognize, it is Selections from Wicked by Stephen Schwartz, arranged by Jay Bocook. You may recognize Stephen Schwartz as the lyricist for popular musicals such as Godspell, Pippin, and the Disney movie And as a guy from Massachusetts, I'd like to tell the group, I hope you enjoy our wicked, wicked
thank you.
Retired this past spring, which is why I am in this position. I am a graduate student here at RPI. I have been here since my freshman year as an undergrad, but this definitely has provided a unique experience for both for myself and for the band. We do have a lot of freshmen, which is great. We really appreciate that. And so it was really great getting to know all the new faces and sort of interact with some of the faces that I may not have done in years past. But so for our next piece, we'll be playing Gallop by Dmitri Shostakovich. That piece is from a 1959 satirical operetta called Mushkva Chalushki. And what that is about, it is about a group of people, a couple of different families, who are moving into a new housing development called Cherry Trees in Moscow. And so this piece you'll be hearing is actually dance music for a housewarming party in Moscow. And once you hear the first couple of notes of this piece, you will definitely be asking yourself, what the heck is going on at the Soviet housewarming party? Compose a fine symphony for us, but well orchestrated, old boy, not too uniformly thick. So he took that a little bit to humor and wit and decided to create a piece that, while they were expecting it to be very academic and liturgical, he filled it with 1880s German college drinking songs. So this definitely has a unique spin on it, and you may just recognize a popular Perry Como piece in it. So we hope you enjoy our last piece, and thank you for coming today.
Thank you.